Police in Texas arrest a man from West Suburban Elgin with more than $4 million worth of cocaine. 34-year-old Ariel Martinez was taken into custody Sunday in Marshall, Texas after a traffic stop. Police say they found 39 bundles of cocaine wrapped in plastic, 43 kilos in all. Martinez is now out on a $100,000 bond. The investigation's ongoing.